Hello, my name is David Haynes. I'm the new head Marlin football coach. I'm currently coming from Conley High School, where I coach special teams, DBs, and I'm originally from McGregor, Texas, and I'm glad to be here. I know that this town has a rich, rich tradition, and that's something that I want to restore to this town and let these kids know that they can play college football, go to college from Marlin. So that's something that I really want to bring back to this town. I know the athletes are here. I've seen them, I've coached against them, I've played against them, and just coming back to this community and seeing, you know, what it can provide, it just needs a little juiced up, and letting those kids see that, hey, I can do this here. I can have fun and be successful at Marlin High School. It's my first head coach job. This is something that I've always wanted to do. My father was a head football coach in McGregor. He coached me, and both of my sons will be moving with me to Marlin, so I get to coach them. And I'm just ready for this journey. I'm ready for my family, my wife, my kids to take this journey and see where it leads us.